God damn it.
All right, I guess we should taste each other's chili, huh?
This chili looks pretty good. Here's mine.
Mmm. I don't know. Your chili is good, Cartman, but I think mine is better. Try it.
All right. Hey, this is great.
It's a special recipe.
Ah, this is really good, Scott.
I'm glad you like it so much, because now that you're almost finished, I have something to tell you.
What? You mean about how you put pubes in your chili?
What?
Yes, I'm afraid this isn't your chili, Scott. I switched it with Chef's. It's delicious, Chef. I hadn't planned on that. What I did plan on, however, was that my friends Stan and Kyle would betray me and warn you that the Chili Con Carnival was a trap. I assumed that they would tell you that I had trained Dankin's pony to bite off your wiener. What they didn't tell you was that Dankin's is a crazy redneck who shoots trespassers on sight. Knowing that you would go and try to do something to the pony, I warned Mr. Dankin's that violent pony killers were in the area. I also knew that you wouldn't go yourself for fear of having your wiener bitten off. You would most likely send your parents. And I'm afraid that when Mr. Dankin's spotted them on his property, he shot and killed both your parents.
Well, they was trespassing and I was protecting myself. I have my rights.
My mom and dad are dead?
I came just in time to see Mr. Dankin's giving his report to Officer Barbrady. And of course, to steal the bodies. After a night with the hacksaw, I was all ready to put on my chili con carnival so that I could tell you personally about your parents' demise. And of course, feed you your chili. Do you like it? Do you like it, Scott? I call it Mr. and Mrs. Tenorman chili.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Nya, 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 nya. I made you eat your parents. Nya, 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 nya. Jesus Christ, dude!
My mom and dad are dead! No! No!
Excuse me.
Who are you?
We're that band, Radiohead.
Jeez, what a little crybaby.
You gonna cry all day, crybaby?
You know, everyone has problems. It doesn't mean you have to be a little crybaby about it.
Come on, guys, let's go. This kid is totally not cool.
Yeah, that's the most uncool kid I've ever met.
Little crybaby.
No! Wait! Wait! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Yes! Yes! Oh, let me taste your tears, Scott. Your tears are so yummy and sweet.
Dude, I think it might be best for us to never piss Cartman off again.
Good call. Oh, the tears of unfathomable sadness. Yummy!